Okay, we're here with Doug from Dirty Dozen at his house in his backyard. We've got some exciting plans for the next couple months. Tell us about what's going on, Doug.
Sure. So what we've done is we've got a little obstacle course in the bottom of my garden, and what we thought it would be fun to do is to get some of the top athletes in the country, in the obstacle community, get them down and see what they're made of, which I think would be a great opportunity for people to see how they tackle obstacles. It would be great from a technique perspective, but I think also be a lot of fun, and I think it would be very competitive.
Oh, nice one. And today we've got Sam and Richard from RP Combat Conditioning who are going to kind of have a go on the course. So, cue the music.